Welcome, friends, to our new temple, our new location. We had to move because obviously the sun was
hitting me so much yesterday. There's two monkeys right here. They're never that close usually. They're right here. I'm wondering if we can do a little excursion to show them to you. If you take one phone, I take the other.
Okay, let's try.
First we take Manhattan, and you take Brandon. So, just gonna see if you... Yeah, so just unplug it there. If we can show them to you.
Uh-huh, let's see. This is David's phone.
Can you see them there? They're kind of hanging. It's a little bit hard to see.
Oh, there they are. You see?
No, it's so hard.
They're having their lunch. They're just eating leaves.
Oh, you know what we can do?
I hope you could see them. I'm not with really stuff. What are you holding this one?
Oh, because you're...
Yeah.
Let's see where we are here. What happened? Sorry if you're getting dizzy.
It's all
you can't return.
That's what happened when I picked up your phone.
So, here they are. On Instagram, you can zoom in, but not on.
One is eating, or the other one's hanging upside.
No, sorry, it's difficult for you to see. Maybe they came to enjoy the music, maybe that's true. But they're.
Yeah.
It's difficult, huh? Because it's. They're so close.
Another one right there.
Anyway, I'll put you back into the right place. It's a little field trip.
It's a nice house to hang out in. Thank you, Roger and Kim.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we just put the Mike's back.
This is Deva.
Hello. Can you hear us? Yes, I see a shadow. Yes, that's all you could see. There was a shadow. But anyway, we tried.
Okay, that was exciting, wasn't it? Hopefully they join in with the singing when we start, or with the chant. Okay, so meditation time, everyone. Time to let the excitement subside and gradually descend into a space of relaxation and stillness, just coming home, slowing down, taking a deep breath. This deep breath, it resonates all over the world. So take a deep breath together. Deep breath and sound ah. Deep breath.
Ah.
You close your eyes for a moment Just come home. This is your inner sanctuary. This is where we live. This is who we are. These days that we've been spending together, they've been an exercise in making friends with ourselves. And I know for myself, I can speak personally, that I've felt this depth that you've all shared with me and Deva for these last days has descended deeply into my soul. I feel very blessed to have had these days with you. And it's got nothing much to do with the music or the mantras. It's just got something to do with our connection as kindred spirits and the feel of being able to meditate together and to support each other. This has become our global temple. When we close our eyes like this, all of us together, this is our temple, all across the globe. So as we begin the meditation with the mantra Om, we can be very conscious of the fact that we are chanting together and we are moving together the way of the white clouds, as Osho liked to say.
Start again today with listening, where we can already hear the mantra Om or Aum vibrating within, or maybe we feel ourselves swimming in it as a planet and as a human being in the vibration of this cosmic yes, so that we first hear it and then we can start giving voice to it, or basically tuning in with it, vibrating with it. So whenever you feel it, just let yourself start. Thank you. Shodaya. still feel the vibration of the Om mantra in your body, in your cells, could be all around.
One breath, breath of eternity, one song becomes a symphony of hearts meeting in harmony with you as one. One breath, breath of eternity, one song becomes a symphony of hearts beating in harmony with you together as one. One breath, breath of eternity, one song becomes a symphony of hearts beating in harmony with you together as one. One breath, breath of eternity, one song becomes a symphony of hearts beating in harmony with you as one. One breath, breath of eternity, one song becomes a symphony of hearts beating in harmony together as one. One breath, breath of eternity, one song becomes a symphony of hearts beating in harmony as one. One breath, breath of eternity, one song becomes a symphony of hearts, and we're beating in harmony together as one. One breath, breath of eternity, one song becomes a symphony of hearts beating in harmony together as one. Thank you. Thank you, Abby. You know, now we showed you our little monkeys, now we could show you a pussycat.
Oh, is she here? Oh, yes, she's here.
Right there.
Oh, my God.
You're gonna get the Shakti treatment right now, Sachi. Go show.
Really, again?
Yeah, I think people would like to see. She's beautiful. Beautiful cat we have now. She knows we're talking about. She's thinking, what are you doing? What are you doing? She's very, very intelligent. She's lived in the wild, so she's aware of every movement.
You really? Oh no. I'll turn the phone on.
Oh. Watch out. Come on. There she is. There's our little Sachi. One.
Where are you? I can't see. Oh, yeah, there
she is. She's not looking into the camera.
Hello.
There you are.
Hello, you little one. Oh, there she is.
Oh.
Hello.
She's really getting a treatment on Facebook. So we said goodbye to Facebook people, right? See you guys.
What? We say goodbye to No, I didn't turn it off. Anyway, there's the tennis back. I called 911 by mistake.
So has the police become round in a minute? So.
I think I'm. Anyway, we're a little bit crooked now, but we are walking.
So let's do Lokah and we say goodbye. No. She knows there's someone coming. Look.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, Instagram, but this was a little exciting. I just suddenly called 911.
Lokah together. May all beings, even cats, be happy.
Yes.
Especially cats.
Lokah. Samasta Sukino Bhavantu Lokah Samasta Sukino Bhavantu Lokah Samasta Sukino Bhavantu Sukino Bhavantu Lokah Samasta Sukino Bhavantu Lokah Samasta Sukino Bhavantu Lokah Samasta Sukino Bhavantu Lokah Samasta Sukino Bhavantu
Satchidananda Parabrahma Purushottama Paramatma Shrim Bhagavati Samhita. Shrim Bhagavati Namah. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Namaste.
Namaste, friends.
Love you guys. Thank you for a little excursion. Hope you didn't get dizzy in the process. This weekend is the beautiful One Earth Live offering on the oneearthlive.com website. It's going to happen tomorrow and the day after. Our offering is on Sunday. Our morning, which is morning, 4 hours earlier than we usually meet, which we will also meet as usual on Sunday, but you can have us twice on Sunday. And
it's much earlier, like David says, and about 4 hours or something. So, but don't miss it, because actually, for those of you who've had some trouble with the sound on this internet, the sound is very good on the. We've already recorded it. And it's a good sound. So if you have a trouble with the sound, then you'll be able to enjoy this. I think it's about 30 minutes of mantras that we're singing together, and it's really nice. Tune in. It's 10 o'clock Costa Rica time. Is that right? Yeah.
And there's beautiful offerings, for example. Michael Franti, Radhanath Swami, who we're very close with, and Charles Eisenstein, and I mean, there's so many. There's definitely so many beautiful things to enjoy. So
try not to miss Charles Eisenstein. He's amazing. He's just amazing. Not a musician, but he's.
Many beautiful.
He's amazing.
Namaste.
Love you guys. Love you. Namaste. See you tomorrow. Hopefully we'll be a little more together tomorrow. We'll get going.